Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to generate Wi-Fi history or WLAN report in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, you need to open the elevated command prompt window. So search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, copy the command, the netsh command, in this article. The link has been shared in the description section and paste it. Hit enter. Now upon hitting enter, it will return a path. Select this path and you will not be able to copy it by the mouse. So press Ctrl plus copy. Then paste it on your browser and hit enter. This will generate the WLAN report on the browser and it will mention everything along with this discussion here. You can also scroll down for general system information and the information of your network adapters. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your queries. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.